Looks like some elven sanctuary.
Whose grave is it? What do you think? No inscription, sadly.
Sign of the gull. If I didn't already know where she was buried, I'd guess this is Laura Doran's sepulcher.
Perhaps it's a monument to her.
Can't see the elves commemorating her this way. Heroine of a tragic legend to some, but most see her as a traitor to her race, who got her just deserts for marrying Gregennon of Laud.
Perhaps the elven mage is Lara's kin. It would explain why he's helping Ciri.
Possible. This what you're looking for?
Uh-huh.
So what's it supposed to do?
I hope I'll be able to activate it. Let's leave this place, shall we?
Anything for a hot bath.
Medallion's humming. Place of power. It's gotta be.